Today, once again, we're coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I thought you might like a look at this 1957 Plymouth Belvedere Convertible. And this is a pretty impressive looking car. That actually reminds me a lot of the car from the movie Christine, if you remember that one. And big chrome bumper. And you can see how that front bumper actually juts out on the corners there. Pretty cool. Nice Plymouth block lettering across the front edge of the hood. You can see how slick the paint is on this one. Very nice. I mean, just nice little bits of trim all over this car. You can see how that trim piece goes all the way down the sides there. It is riding on painted steel wheels with caps and white walls. It has the dual fender mounted mirrors. All the glass looks like new on the car. Yeah, it looks like they've replaced the convertible top as well, so that's all good to go. Nice two-tone interior in red and white. And plenty of room in this one, that's for sure. Nice split back bench seat up front there. Here, we'll pop it open and take a closer look. Nice new door panels. It does still have the factory wheel, and it's a pretty nice looking steering wheel. Got the horned hoop on the bottom there. This does have the push button shifter on the automatic. Pretty cool feature. Nice set of gauges, 120 mile per hour speedometer. Then you have your temp and clock on the right there, and gas and oil pressure to the left. Still has the factory AM radio here in the center. And the rear view mirror is mounted to the dash. Nice padded dash on there. I mean, it's looking sharp in there. Very nice. Here, we'll continue on out back. And as you can see, it's got a big set of fins out here with the Belvedere block lettering. But, definitely an impressive set of fins there. Nice big chrome bumper, too. It does have dual exhaust. You can see those peeking out into the bumper there. I mean, it's a nice straight car all the way around. Very impressive. Okay, let's go ahead and pop open the hood and we'll take a look under there. All right, it's looking pretty sharp under the hood here as well. You can see looking very original. Other than it's got some fresh paint on the valve covers, air cleaner, and everything. But it still has the factory intake on there, factory carb set up. I mean, this is definitely the way you want to find one. Nice big generator up top here. I mean, it's looking sharp. All right, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it is a 1957 Plymouth Belvedere convertible. Of course, all fresh paint and chrome, everything. And they say it runs and drives great. But anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. Unfortunately, it's jammed in here a little bit tight, so I really can't give you a full view of the car all at once. But I definitely thought it was worth taking a look at. As always, we appreciate you watching and commenting and everything. And we'll see you later. Bye.